almost off that big rock.
What's that?
We're almost off that big rock.
I couldn't lose it when it comes off that rock. So you guys, it's possible. I mean, it's
a good trouble with the
it's on the front bumper still.
What's that?
That rock's still on the front bumper.
Okay, where's the camera?
Here.
Leave it. Oh, okay.
Thank you. legit, we're a mile off the ground.
Wait here.
As soon as you let tension off, the tires start fucking ripping.
You think you can get on the other side?
It's still in drive, that window's open.
I'll bet you can get
you let tension off that tire, I was like, oh shit.
Crossover down here, we'll bring the truck in here and just chain it back to the truck to keep it. That should keep it from rolling over, I'm hoping.
Okay.
We're just gonna use the flatbed as an anchor. We're just about ready to come off the rocks down there, and it's gonna be about a 4 or 5 foot drop. It's gonna want to pitch over, and there's just not much I can do. It's gonna do what it's gonna do. We'll do the best we can. Is that a good chain? Okay. I'd say we got underneath there.
Huh?
Did you get to it?
What?
Good? I tell you what, this looks pretty solid here. Let's hook on that, right around that up there.
I don't know if that truck will hold or not. I'm hoping I can hold it on this side here.
It's gonna want to go over. If it goes over, it goes over. There's nothing I can do about it.
Okay, let's grab a...
PTO on?
The first one's up there, that's a good.
The PTO on? Put both winches on it, okay?
Huh?
I'll put both winches on it.
You want to put both on it?
Yep.
Okay. Can you free spool that side pole?
I can try, yeah. Just low insurance, it might not hold it, I don't know. The other one's ready to free spool.
What's that, other side?
Yeah, right in the center.
That's good. Suck that down.
Okay.
Wanna grab the remote up there? Okay. Okay, a little tension on both of them. Okay.
You're on this side.
Huh?
Yeah.
And then don't touch that.
Okay. Is it recording?
It's recording.
Coming off.
Still be on a little bit, but it's bellied out now.
Okay. Get up. We're going to reposition.
He's right there.
We're going to reposition now.
What's that?
The front side didn't clean the seats already. Want to go and grab that?
All right.
We'll take that with you.
see where my camera is down there?
Yeah, it's right there.
Okay, just take this down there. Well, I don't know. I just know it's right here.
You want to just take it down? Don't swim.
Take it down there. Go behind the bend of the bridge.
It's on the front bumper still.
What's that?
That rock's still on the front bumper.
Okay, where's your camera?
Here.
Believe it? Oh, okay. Okay. What we're gonna do is we're gonna reposition the same thing with the people up higher.
We're almost off that big rock.
What's that?
We're almost off that big rock.
I couldn't lose it when it comes off that rock. So you guys, that's impossible. I mean, it's...
Yep.
It's
over this thing here.
Yeah, it's right there.
Okay, just take this down there. Well, I don't know. I just know it's right here.
You want to just take it down? Don't swim.
Take it down there. Go behind the bend of the bridge.
It's on the front bumper still.
What's that?
That rock's still on the front bumper.
Okay, where's your camera?
Right here.
Oh, leave it. Oh, okay.
Almost off that big rock.
What's that?
We're almost off that big rock.
I couldn't lose it when it comes off that rock. So you guys, it's impossible. I mean, it's
yep.
Crossmember down here. We'll bring the truck in here and just chain it back to the truck to keep it. That should keep it from rolling over, I'm hoping. Okay.
We can use the flatbed as an anchor. We're just about ready to come off the rocks down there, and it's going to be about a 4 or 5 foot drop. It's going to want to pitch over, and there's just not much I can do. It's going to do what it's going to do. We'll do the best we can.
Got a good chain? Okay. I'd say we got underneath there.
You?
Huh?
pretty solid here. Let's hook on that, right around that up there.
I don't know if that truck will hold or not. I'm hoping I can hold it on this side here.
It's gonna want to go over. If it goes over, it goes over. There's nothing I can do about it.
Okay, let's grab a...
PTO on?
The first one's up there and it's a kid.
The PTO on? Put both winches on it, okay?
Huh?
I'll put both winches on it.
You want to put both on?
Yep.
Okay. Can you free spool that side puller?
I can try, yeah. Just load insurance. It might not hold it. I don't know. The other one's ready to free spool. Yeah, right in the center.
That's good. That's good. Suck that down. Okay. Wanna grab the remote up there? Okay. Okay, a little tension on both of them. Okay.
You're on this side.
Huh?
Yeah. No, don't touch that.
Okay. Is it recording?
It's recording.
Still be on a little bit, but it's bellied out now.
Okay. Get up. We're going to reposition.
It's right there.
We're going to reposition now.
What's that?
It's fine, but I didn't clean the seats already. Want to go and grab that?
All right. We'll take that one. see where my camera is down there?
Yeah, it's right there.
Okay, you take this down there. Well, I don't know. I think it was right there.
You want to just take it down, don't flip.
Take it down there. Look behind the camera. Look behind the camera.
We're going to reposition right now. The freight liner, the little flatbed's holding it. We're going to reposition to another pole.